So this is a song, do we have any grandmothers in the audience with us today? Yeah, is a grandmother? No? Yeah, good, awesome. This is a song I wrote for my grandmother. My grandmother was a really great cook, and my mom was not especially a great cook. That's an understatement. But my grandmother...
Throw your mom under the bus.
I know, it's true. It's actually true.
It's not really
known
for that song.
Well, anyway, my grandmother taught me a lot about cooking. I love cooking myself. And this is a song about visiting her around Thanksgiving and being in the kitchen with her. It goes like this. My grandma is old-fashioned. Dad says they broke the mold. Whatever that means. She's got an old gas stove. It's like a treasure trove. She lights with a match. And she's making everything, and I mean everything, from scratch. She is standing by the stove. Her cat is in the kitchen, purring. Smells so good in here. I just want to close the door and hook the latch. But she's making everything, and I mean everything, from scratch. A little makes a lot. Be careful, sis, it's kinda hot. Is there more inside that pot? From scratch. There's always grown-ups in this room talking. So I put my leash upon my dog and I go walking. As that timer clicks by, maybe Dad and I will play a game of catch. Cause you can do anything, making everything from scratch. Grandma, I don't know what you did while you were cooking. You made my dad look like a kid when he was looking at all those chocolate chips and icy cold milk sips. Let's hide the entire batch. She made everything, and I mean everything, from scratch. Dinner time is done, but there's food to wrap. Nearly everyone could use a nap. We can hardly move to our seats, we're glued. It's like we're attached. She made everything, and we ate everything from scratch. A little makes a lot. Be careful, sis, it's kinda hot. Is there more inside that pot? Hoping so and thinking not. She gave us much more than we thought, from scratch.